Well, it's claimed that constant praise and pandering to children's self-esteem is breeding a generation of bullies. There's mounting evidence that parents should forget soft love and give the kids a good dose of reality instead.
In school or out, bullies are everywhere. And if the experts are right, parents might be to blame.
A lot of children today have an overinflated sense of their own importance, that there is a risk of children being narcissistic.
Recent studies show if you pump up your child's tyres too often, their high self-esteem and confidence could lead to bullying.
But if you create a culture of entitlement, a culture of indulgence, that's basically going to lead kids to think that they're entitled to anything and everything.
Yeah, so everybody gets a trophy rather than the kid who actually just wins the race.
Some teachers agree praise should be left for bigger achievements, and wrapping them in cotton wool will leave children more vulnerable.
And I think at times we're praising kids for the wrong sort of behaviour, or we're giving them a false sense of praise.
Parents should be in authority over their kids. We can't have the tail wagging the dog.
But parents say it's still important to acknowledge positive actions.
And obviously praise them when praise is due, but don't go overboard.
We want to breed leaders but not bullies, and we know the difference.
The experts' advice:
to give them accurate feedback on what they're good at and what they need to work hard on to become even better.
Jade Vincent, 10 News.